next is sign strips from our talented Charlie Lowe, and first is Matthew View.
Guys, I'm Charlie, and this is my lovely assistant Matthew here. and today we have three cool STEM experiments for you guys. So first off, before we get started, can anybody tell me what the acronym STEM, S-T-E-M, stands for? Does anyone know? Yeah?
Why the teeny little bit of powder I had turned into that ginormous amount of
Alright, so basically what happened was that little tiny cup I had in that cup, when we poured the water on it, it absorbed all the water. It absorbed all the water. And so when it took in the water, it grew really big and fat. So all the tiny little powder grains turned into ginormous fluffy snow. And that's how we made snow. Isn't that cool? Demonstration is a little bit messy, but it was fun. All right, thank you so much, guys.